Can you guess what's wrong with this code? We create a date formatter, and then we set the date format it will use to format dates into strings. At first glance, everything seems fine. But there's actually a big problem with the date format. You see, we're using four capital Ys to specify that we want the year of the date to be displayed over four digits. But using capital Y is actually a mistake. If we want to display the year of the date, we need to use lowercase y. So what does capital Y actually do? Capital Y will display the year in which the week had begun. In many situations, both will be the same. However, for days that take place at the beginning of a new year, it will often result in a different year being displayed. If we take the example of January 1st, 2023, using capital Y will display the year 2022 because it was a Sunday and so the week it's part of had indeed begun in 2022. This kind of formatting does make sense in some very rare situations where you need each year to be made of exactly 52 undivided weeks, but in most cases this is definitely not what you want, and so you definitely want to use lowercase y to format the year of a date. What's really tricky here is that if you make the mistake to use capital Y, it's very easy for the issue to go unnoticed for several months until you reach the beginning of a new year. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed discovering this tricky pitfall of date formatting. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.